had babies and all sorts of things. Which is really clever. Have you had a new kidney?
Yeah.
And what does it mean to you, your life?
Yeah, definitely. I've lived more years with a transplant than I did without.
But can I just bring up David? David Nixon is from the Donor Family Network. And he tells the other side, because of course always there's another side to organ donation, and there's somebody that has to die. But I mean, David's one of my heroes, and so is Nigel and the whole team of the Donor Family Network. Can I just say that this year I presented on stage for the Donor Transplant Games, and we welcome all the athletes, the recipients from around the country into the stadium for the most amazing moment is when we all turn around and welcome the donor families, because without them,